Hello students, today we will learn to arrange numbers in descending order. So here are few things with their prices. So we will arrange these prices according to descending order. So for descending order, at first place we will have the most expensive thing, that is the largest number, and slowly we will go towards the smallest price. Now we will count currency notes at 10,000 place. So here 10,000, 20,000, 30,000, 40,000 and 50,000, which means 5 notes of 10,000. And at thousands place there are 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000 and 8,000. So there are 8 notes of 1,000. So in the price of watch we have one note of 10,000, so one digit, and at thousands place we have 1,000, 2,000 and 3,000, so three notes of 1,000. So here we have 10,000, 20,000 and 30,000, so three notes of 10,000, and at 1,000 place we have 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000 and 5,000. So, 5 notes of 1,000. So, here we have 10,000, 20,000, 30,000, 40,000, 50,000, 60,000, 70,000 and 80,000. So, 8 notes of 10,000. And at thousands place we have 1,000. So there is only one note of 1,000. So in this price we have 10,000, 20,000, 30,000, 40,000, 50,000, 60,000, 70,000 and 80,000. So 8 notes of 10,000. And at thousands place we have 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000 and 6,000. So 6 notes of 1,000. Now let us see prices of these things. It is 58,000, 13,000, 35,000, 81,000 and 86,000. So out of these, which one is the greatest? Yes, 86,000. And the smallest number is 13,000. So, to arrange them in descending order, we will have the greatest number at first place. So, in descending order, first will be 86,311. So, the next number in the order will be greatest from these. So, which one is greatest? Yes, 81,000. Next thing in the order will be of price 81,135. Now, which one is greatest among these? Yes, 58,000. So, next in the order is 58,031. Now, which one is greater among these? Yes, 35,000. So, next will be 35,000 and at last will be the smallest, that is 13,000. So, on the number cards in descending order, first will be the largest number, that is 86,311. Then smaller than 86,311 is 81,135. Next smaller than this is 58,031. And smaller than this is 35,185. And at last, smallest is 1,258. Now you have learned to arrange numbers in descending order. So in your notebooks, write the question, then part you are answering at last solution. Now you have learned about descending order. So for your homework, from your mathematics book at page number 18 and 19, solve question number 5, that is, arrange the following numbers in descending order. So there are 5 parts. Solve these in your notebooks. Thank you.